back. We're here. Sonic Adventure 2 battle. So, we have the last episode that we can do. But we're not going to do that today. We are actually going to go get the last two extra things. Or not the last two, but I'm not looking for the mystical melodies. I'm going to get the two that I know of. And then we're going to do the last episode. Alright. So yeah, we're just gonna do a little boot. Gonna do a little bit of a cleanup. Keep moving. Nice. Get back some of those lives out of some fighting shadow. Okay, so we're gonna go get the tails and the one here and one for the tails. There we go. I'm probably just terrible chow friend. There's anything new in the shop. Alright. Already at 42. Yep. Oh god. Okay. Get a chow key. Gotta wait for the right opportunity. Wait. That sounded like it was a police car. Why wasn't it after me? It's supposed to be most wanted. Which is fine. Oh. Oh god. About this, except, you know, we're nearing the end of this playthrough. We literally have one more story, and it's a lot faster paced than the last two stories, so next session we will probably be done with Sonic, and then I'm gonna start Luigi's Mansion, or something else. Wait, what? Okay. Now, the thing we're trying to get, I didn't mean to blow him up, the thing we're trying to get right here is the magic gloves. Change to magic hands. Actually, it's magic hands, my bad. I press a B. It will turn into a ball, try throwing them out. Yep. See? Does this weird shit. Yeah. And aren't you glad we were wasting an episode to get that? Yeah. Yeah, man. That's what we're doing. That's this episode. I just wanted to get. Yeah. Let's hurry up and get out of here. There's one in Tails level, the first Tails level too, that we need to get. Oh, come on. I didn't mean to do that, but it's good. We're at 300 rings. Like, if you want to grind rings, this is the level to do it. You can finish this level with 300 rings every time. B. Alright. I did slow down halfway through. Alright, Chow World. In the background. My nephew's here with his mom and her boyfriend. We're actually leaving to go somewhere, so probably waiting for me to leave so they can keep messing around, because I don't have anything cool in here. How many of my family members actually like me? I'm gonna stop and get food on the way to my whatever. I need food, I'm hungry. Hi. Hi, kid. You're not asleep. Eat this. Here, eat this too. Yeah, I know, we were totally not supposed to be. We were doing stuff, but. Come on, eat up. Eat up. I'm gonna try and lower that. I think he's like right by my door. Can't move him either, he'll start crying. Okay. Which one was the. Was it Prison Lane? There it is. Prison Lane. Yeah, sure, whatever. We know what we're doing. There's a lot more you can do now that you have the bazooka. Go back here. Get a chow key. I think it's just a gun upgrade. Other than Mystical Melody, I think it's like the last upgrade for Tails, because for some reason he doesn't get like a health upgrade. Maybe he did in the Dreamcast version, but he doesn't have it here. I'm pretty sure. Don't quote me on that, but I'm pretty sure. Yeah, open the door. Don't even think about cheating me. Whoa. Jump scare. I don't have the Vulcan can anymore. Great. Whatever, I'm not even here. Shit like that. Oh, that was Eggman. I had like four of them in one corner. Whoops. Camera, please. Probably shouldn't have went back here. Didn't mean to, but I did. Can't see what's going on now. But then again, that's just how the camera works in this game. Yeah, nice, I know. I hope the way to get through the door is to kill the guy in front of the door. Like, whoever was doing security here really didn't think that through. I guess if it was like a dude, like trying to escape prison, like all you'd have is probably not a gun. So he couldn't reach the robot, and the robot would just shoot him, so probably didn't expect like a fox man in a robot suit to come in and just start shooting people. Dude, this is a small war going on. Alright. There's one more right there. Oops. Alright, we're reaching near the end of the level. Come on. Is it? Come on. There's one right there. And there's the bell. And now you get a blue laser as opposed to Big Man's green one. I did it. We're gonna go feed the child baby real quick, and then we're gonna start the last episode. I don't know, I think you might have to do them all in one go, actually. Whatever, I'm still starting it. Whatever. I'm gonna redo it. It's okay. This video's gonna be a little long because I'm gonna feed him. Whatever he is. I wanna pick you up. Why can't I pick you up? Is he just immune to being picked up along that hill? Dude, you need all of this. It will make you into a god. At least that's what I hope you'll be. It's coming to stab you. Dude, stop getting caught on the tree, please. Alright, so we're gonna end here. Saving the child data, and bye. Bye bye.